real estate is something where there's always something going on. Even when the market's down, people still need to buy houses and sell houses. We have a real estate broker's pre-licensing program. It is a state licensing program. The courses the students take are fairly prescriptive in accordance with what's required by the state of Colorado for a licensed broker. We really try to build in the reasons why they're learning what they're learning so that they can not only pass the exam, but so that they can be successful as brokers out there.
I decided I wanted to change my career. I was in retail management for 12 years and I loved it. I was ready to have more control over my work-life balance, so I decided to pursue real estate. I wanted to have the classroom experience. That way I can hear the teachers give examples and analogies of real-life situations. And that way I could also bounce different ideas off of my fellow classmates and make the situations more tangible for our experience when we hit the ground running in the career. There were some fantastic instructors. Everyone brought something completely different to the program. It kept your 3 nights of school unique and you're always learning something different. One of the things that I appreciated the most about Red Rocks is all of the professors gave us the different tools on how to make sure we were getting our career off to the right start. Simple things as having our fingerprints submitted electronically for our background check to help with the licensing process, where to get our E&O insurance. There was so many valuable things that they told us about to make sure that our career was up and running once we took the test and were ready to be licensed associates. I think real estate is a great profession to get into, especially if you want to have the control of your schedule. And the market's great. It's, you know, the economy's bouncing back and there's people who want to buy homes, but there's low inventory. There's people that want to sell homes, and I think this is really a great career to be in.